The Carolina sphinx moth is part of the hummingbird moth family, and they're referred to as such because of their ability to hover while feeding, much like a hummingbird.